Hello, YouTube Building Community. This is Marcos. This is my second kit review, and now I'm presenting the Jeff Allen's Prayer Mantis Dragster. The first brew, as you can see, there's half of the roll cage, some component parts, the engine block, headers, and disc brake, and have a trophy here. Next one, we have the other half of the roll cage, some parts of the engine. You can see the key here, the transmission area. I assume this is the tank, the gas tank. I'm not sure. Have to read it. I haven't read anything yet. And this sprue has the body parts. This is my first time I'm gonna be attending to do this, and it looks very cool. Very, very cool. And this is the first kit that I open that comes with a figure. It's a standing figure. I assume that you can put it in the position with the trophy and in the hand. So this is my first time doing this. So let's see how that goes, right? This is not focused. There it is. Now we have the chrome parts. We have four lights here anyway. So we have the rims, we have the rear end, and some other stuff that I really don't know much, but I'm attempting to use them. So here I have the decals. They're in good shape, they're not yellowish, they look very nice. And the manual. This is the first time I see this instruction manual like this. It's very detailed, as you can see. I really don't know from when, I mean, when was this made. It looks kind of old. Here says something. No, it doesn't say nothing. Maybe in the box. Here's the box. The art is very nice, very cool. It's a 1/25 scale. Very detailed. Like I said. Here's some pictures of the build, how it's gonna maybe look like. Very nice. And oh, here, 1975. Oh, it's very, very old. It's more placeable looking than me. It is cool. It is very cool. Well, thank you very much, and see you next time. Bye bye.